assigned me 18 people who were going to be recruiters, 17 of whom were severe, strong, hardcore introverts. They're going to be recruiters talking to people and convincing people to come into the Coast Guard and be an officer. So I had that factor to deal with. Number one, personality. They just were not the ideal people that you would pick had we done a real screening to be recruiters. And second off, none of them wanted to be there. And I remember being somewhat dismayed that I had been dealt that particular hand. But one of the things I've always believed that a leader has to do, you have to do the hard things. The easy things are always the fun things, but you have to do the hard things in order for you to grow as a leader. So I approached it in that manner, and I thought, this is something hard, but this is not impossible. There's something in each one of these people. We just need to find out what it is. And there took a lot of, you know, rolling around and, oh no, I don't want to put you on that assignment anymore because that's not clicking for you, and therefore it's not clicking for all of us, so let's move you around. It was just knowing that you had to go forth and conquer. The challenge to me was to take that group of 18 people, bring them and form them into a team, get them passionate and jazzed about what we were doing, and have them go forth and be successful and feel successful.